Hey everyone, so this is going to be today's tutorial. It's just going to be the eyes. I'm not doing lips. So let's get started. Urban Decay Primer Potion in Sin and a flat eyeshadow brush. Apply that to the top and bottom and blend it out. More Fresh is C138. Takes, you notice, eyeshadow and snow. These are all just samples. Apply that to your highlight area. Take the same brush and take Magicka. Apply that to the top lid here. Take a Face Secret smudge brush and take Jinx. Apply that along the bottom. Take your Morphe C149 brush, reapply that same color and blend it out a little bit. Take the same brush and take Myth again. Apply that to your tear duct. Take your C138 brush again. Take Ophelia. Apply that to the top outer part here and in the crease. Take your SS27 brush and blend that out. Inglot gel liner number 74 and a bent liner brush from Morphe. Apply eyeliner and a wing. Take Urban Decay Eyeliner and Stash and apply that to your waterline. Kala Eyelash Curler, Maybelline the Falsies Waterproof Fairy Black. Curl your lashes and apply mascara to the top and bottom. Red Cherry Lashes number 600 stacked on top of Ardell Lashes number 134. Dual Brush on Lash Adhesive and Everlash Angle Tweezers. Apply a thin layer of glue to the lash band. Let that dry for about 10 seconds. In the meantime, curl your lashes one more time. Take your lashes, pinch them from the outer edge, tuck them behind your natural lashes, apply the outer edge, and then go ahead and apply the inner edge. All right, you guys, this is the finished look. All right, you guys, we're actually not doing lips today. It'll just be focused on the eyes. But I hope you like the tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.